Hey, there she is. Who's those guys she's with?
Oh my God, those aren't guys. They're baseball players. That's Jay Johnstone and Bobby Bonds.
Yeah, and that's that sports guy from News Channel 5.
Yeah, that's right, Ron Higgins. Look how thick his hair is. No wonder he's such a great sportscaster.
What's she doing with them?
Well, this just in, Ron Higgins' tongue.
God, she's dating a celebrity.
True. She was just married to you 2 weeks ago. She's obviously doing this to punish you.
Wow, Kate's hanging out with famous people. Do you think we picked the wrong friend to side with?
I don't care who the hell that guy is. I'm gonna go give him a piece of my mind. Hey, I got two things to say. You, I miss you. And you, I saw you at the mall on HGTV. Nice ear hair. Yeah.
Guys, this is my ex-husband, Drew.
How you doing? Wow, I guess you really don't have a type.
Oh. Listen, me and my friends were just sitting over there. You guys want to join us?
Hey, big guy, just being near us won't make you better.
That was a good one. You really are the clown prince of baseball.
Actually, we're just here for a few minutes, then we're going to Shivers.
Oh yeah, that new club. I was there for the pre-opening when it was still the soup plantation. Adam would have known.
Shoot this way, so we can see the crowd and you can catch the highlights of my hair.
Ron, it's us, Kate's friends.
I don't want to talk to you guys. I'm going live in 1 minute.
Wow, look how shiny and clean his scalp is.
Look, this will only take a second. I need you to get back with Kate.
I'm on TV. I can't be seen hanging out with her.
Look, the last thing I want is for Kate to be with another guy, but I want her to be happy. And trust me, she's never hit a kid in her life.
Look, I can't talk right now. I'm going live in 2 seconds.
Don't worry, Drew. We'll get him to talk to you.
Hi, Ron Higgins, News Channel 5 Sports. We're here live at the game where it's flying disconnect. Spirits are high here at the stadium. It's a beautiful night and the fans are on the course for what should prove to be a great game. Despite the fact we're 2 games behind the division leaders, Cleveland feels confident that Jenkins back in the lineup. Back up to you, Booth.
Well, that certainly was embarrassing.
Hey, look, it's the infinite bisexual bigamist.
Hey, the heart wants what the heart wants, okay? Knock him in the
back! Here's the stuff you wanted from my house. What's so urgent about 2 frozen pizzas and a loofah?
Well, I was kind of hungry and my skin's been pretty rough lately. I'm lying. My skin hasn't been rough lately. Finally.
If you don't want your stuff, what is it that you want?
I've got something for you. Ron, Kate's here.
Hey, Kate.
Ron, what are you doing here?
I want to get back together.
Isn't it great? I went down to the ballpark and talked him into getting back with you. Mm-hmm. I know this doesn't exactly even the score, but I think I'm only a few runs behind, to use some jargon from Ron's world.
Is this your idea of staying out of my life? Who the hell said I wanted to get back with this spineless jerk anyway?
Whoa, that kind of hurt.
Wow. I'm sorry, man.
This is killing me. I'll never get another woman again. Wow. Just kidding. I mean, look at me.
How many times do I have to tell you, stay out of my life? I don't want to see you anymore.
I don't accept that. You can say it all you want, because I won't accept it. Okay, just tell me what you want to hear, and I'll say it. Or tell me what you want to do, and I'll do it. Anything to make it feel better.
After what you did, there's nothing that you can do to make this better.